I see a big barn, I see an opportunity, because even though there's size restrictions on accessory dwelling units in California, you can generally convert the entire thing into a detached ADU with no size restriction. Now, the most common setback with that is it's a big rural lot, so you probably don't have sewer or public water. If you're on a well and septic, you're gonna have to do some major upgrades to turn this giant barn into like a multiple bathroom unit.